Two Men in a Truck presents the moves of the game.
Crowd getting into it. Cessa wants a ground ball to the infield. 2-2. This is hit to second, but it pops over the head of the second baseman. Katoh hits a right field for a hit. One run scores, two run score. Over to third goes Ryan Metzler, and it's a two-run single by Dom Nunez. That looked to be a routine bouncing ball hit to Katoh at second, but suddenly that ball skipped 20 feet into the air over his head. Two-run single off the bat of Dom Nunez has given the Yard Goats this 2-0 lead. Here's a 3-1 offering, grounded softly to first. Wagner has it, steps on the bag for one, throw to second, bounces past Riho and into left field. The wild throw enables Metzler to score from third. It's 3-0 Yard Goats, and Dom Nunez is safe at second. As Cessa comes with the 0-1. Bunch shown, and this one bouncing on the third base side. Cessa off the mound, bare hands, off-balance throw to first. What a beautiful play by Cessa as his off-balance throw is in time to get Burcham. Black glove right up against the chest for Cessa. Here's his 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, and Sam Hilliard is down on strikes. Gone with the breaking ball, and Hilliard slams the bat to the ground in frustration. The inning is over. Luis Cessa has struck out 8 through 6 innings.
One out of the inning. Infield still up for Trenton. The 2-2. Curve ball bounced off the plate. It is a fair ball. Pitcher Hodson picks it up with a bare hand. Tosses to first. Not in time. Ramos scores on the infield single. Pierpont delivers the 3-2. A swing and a miss. He got him with a breaking ball in the zone. And the ball game is over. 4-0, the Hartford Yard Goats shut out Trenton tonight in the opener of this brief two-game series here at Arvid Hammer Park.